Good morning. Happy Forever Home Friday, everyone. You know Stephanie Tipman. You made Fort Wayne. Yes. Stephanie, thanks
Hello.
For coming in. Cutie, and I think you called it best. Cool. This is Poncho. Super chill. I love him, Stephanie.
You know, he is a Good shelter vibe. Favorite currently. He is just a really chill dude. He gets along great with other dogs. He's just, right now, he's kind of the king of our small
yes.
dogs that we have.
Yes.
So.
And rightfully so, because he is, I mean, you can't tell. He looks great, but he's 10 years old. He's
he
seen
is.
Some things, Poncho.
Poncho has seen some things. He's 10 years old. And, you know, a lot of times people might be worried about a senior dog,
sure.
but we've run a complete blood panel on him.
Okay.
And he's healthy.
That's
he had
great.
A dentistry. His teeth are all clean and healthy. He's neutered,
That's
microchipped, vaccinated. Like I said, microchip, everything.
Yards.
Everything that this guy could possibly need. And his adoption fee is only $50.
That is unbelievable. That's a steal, really,
yes.
because, well, first, Poncho is a full Chihuahua,
yes.
right? I get that
yes.
underway. $50 for everything you just mentioned that he's gone through with Humane
yes.
Fort Wayne, all the clear up and stuff. There might be a misconception that $50 covers all
not,
that.
Not even
quite
close.
The case. Right.
not
I mean, those
close.
Are hundreds and hundreds
yes.
of dollars worth of treatments.
Yes, because we want to make sure that Poncho has the best care. So we spare no expense in making sure that our animals at Humane Fort Wayne are taken care
That's
of.
Awesome.
But, you know, it is people with a senior dog, although Chihuahua's average lifespan is 17 years old or so. So he's really only about a middle-aged
exactly.
dog.
He's got some time, Poncho.
Especially, you know, we know his blood works good, his teeth are clean, so those are really important things for dogs as they get older. And so it's something that we definitely, you know, we want people to understand. That's why, you know, we mm-hmm. talk about we're a nonprofit shelter, we're completely donor-funded.
Right.
So
right.
when you donate to us, it's so that we can get a dentistry for dogs like
right.
Poncho and run blood work and do all those things that these dogs and cats need that our adoption fees are not covering.
Exactly. To have an adoption fee of $50
yes.
for a dog that's in good health now and has the whole nine yards. And I'm glad that, you know, you guys certainly put the dog's
yes.
health first,
yes.
prioritized.
Yes.
So donations, as you just heard, go a long, long way. Poncho is a love. He's cool. He's chill. Humane Fort Wayne. Stephanie, thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you for having us.
Absolutely. Bless you.
Oh, Poncho. What a little cutie. And, you know, we've had so many puppies on the show lately, which is great. We love the mm-hmm. puppies. But it's nice to get a senior dog, and you
Absolutely.
Don't have to do any training. They're just ready to go. It's perfect.
$50 adoption fee. And you heard Stephanie say, I mean, for Chihuahuas and small dogs, average life expectancy is like 17 years.
Yes.
So he's only 10.
I know. He's such a little cutie.
Yes,
Make sure he gets adapted.
Yeah.